Palm Beach County School District is confirming two students were hit by a car this morning in the parking lot of West Boca Raton Community High School. This is exclusive Chopper 5 footage of the scene you're looking at. We know the two students were taken to area hospitals. Their conditions are unknown at this time. In the video, we can see that there's a cracked windshield on a silver car there. We've got a crew on the way, so stay tuned on air as well as online for more information.